Going on, guys. So, watching a lot of videos, and a subject keeps coming up. Why are men choosing to stay single and not get married? Number one, I'm going to be 57 this year. I've seen a lot of change. And all you 20-year-olds and 30-year-olds, you're still learning. And trust me, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, what a change. It'll make your head spin. And boy, have women changed. And just look at what you tap on a certain subject and you say, that's why I'm not getting married. Or I should say, stay in a relationship for a year or two, especially nowadays. You know, when I was married, now I didn't connect the dots, but now that the craziness of what the women are like nowadays, I saw bits and pieces back then. And boy, I didn't know what to call it back then, but boy, I can just pick it out. That was a problem. That was a problem. That was a problem. Or red flag, red flag, red flag. I'm glad I bailed when I did. I'm telling you. But just saying, don't get married if it's chaotic. It ain't worth it. Because trust me, you will just hate your life. You won't want to come home. As I saw in a couple of videos, don't be that poor bastard sitting in his driveway and sitting, and the wife comes out and says, why are you sitting in your car in your driveway for an hour? And he says, to have peace. That's a sad life. I don't wish that on any guy. I personally would rather just be single, come home. Your house is what you make of it. If it's chaotic, you made it chaotic. If it's peaceful and tranquil, yeah, you got your crap to take care of. You do a few things during the week, save a bunch of stuff for the weekend. You do what you want. Clothes pile up, it doesn't matter. You do what you want. It's your single life. Stay single, stay happy. But always leave the door open if some non-bitchy, non-judgmental, non-crazy woman comes into your life. It's not a bad thing sometimes. But if it doesn't work out, your life is everything you want out of it. Just keep making it that way. Have a good day.